What's going on, guys? It's Sam, and today I'm going to show you an animated logo light sweep tutorial in Adobe Premiere Pro. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create a light sweep effect, how to create an animated logo intro, and how to create a motion graphics template out of it.
That's good.
Alright guys, as always, you can download this animation as a free template. Down below is the first link. It says get this animation as a template. Just go and click on that, type in your email, and you'll get this template sent straight to your inbox. Alright guys, what's going on? I know I've been doing a lot of these, and I think you guys seem to like it, so let's continue making some motion graphics, alright? So we're going to do this light sweep effect on this simple logo animation, okay? So first thing we want to do is open up the Essential Graphics window. If you don't have it, it's under Window up top here. Alright, so now that it's open, we're going to create a new one from a file, alright? That file is going to be our PNG logo. So I'm going to hit this New Layer button. I'm going to go down and click on From File. From here, I'm going to find my logo. Alright, that just loaded in, so I got my logo in here. It also created like a nice little graphic in my timeline right when I did that. So before we do anything to the logo, let's trim it down to 3 seconds, because that's how long we want this light sweep effect to be. Alright, and then let's go ahead and do a simple animation. We could do that by going to the Effect Controls window, and let's use our scale. Let's turn on the stopwatch here, and let's go to somewhere in the middle of our graphic, and let's have it scale up by 10 points of scale, and then I'm going to move this keyframe over. Alright, so now when we play it, it's a simple little zooming in effect on the logo. I'm also going to make the logo fade on by creating some keyframes for this opacity here. Set this one to 0, let's just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 frames over, bring it up to 100, go to the end, set this one to 0, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 frames to the back, let's go back to 100. Alright, so now we got a fade. Cool, so now let's add that light sweep effect. It's actually really straightforward and really simple. So let's go under effects and let's type in brightness. Okay, so we're gonna grab brightness and contrast and we're gonna drop it on our graphic in our timeline, okay? So now that it's on our graphic, it's also inside of our motion graphics template that we're building right now. So you'll see brightness and contrast is right here. It's just chilling right above the logo. So let's go ahead and increase the brightness. Let's go to maybe like 75, and then let's change the contrast to about 40. And then you'll notice that I've actually been on a 25% zoom this whole time. I'm usually set to fit just to see everything easier, but I'm set to 25% for one reason, and that is creating the light sweep mask. All right, so let's go ahead and click on this free draw Bezier pen tool for the mask on the brightness and contrast. And let's draw this like parallelogram type shape where it's just kind of slanted, all right? And then maybe we can make it look a little more even, but we're just gonna increase the feather, and you'll see that it's just like a nice little light ray in the middle, right? So if I click on mask one, under brightness and contrast, and just kind of move it over, this is the effect that we're going for, right? So I'm just gonna put this all the way on the left, and I'm going to, actually the entire way, and I'm going to hit the keyframe for mask path, click on mask one again, go to a different point in the timeline, drag this over to the right, and now I have these two keyframes for mask path, okay? So I'm gonna put it at the beginning and at the end, and you'll see when we play it, light sweep. Look at that! This looks so nice! Alright, so now I want to add an extra little effect, so I'm just gonna go back to fit. Alright, just so we can see everything and see how clean it looks. Now I'm going to add an extra little bevel, and we're going to do that by searching bevel in the effects panel, and we're going to bring this bevel alpha effect onto our graphic. Okay, and so now we have bevel alpha, and I want to click on mask one for brightness and contrast, copy that, go to the beginning of the clip, and then click on bevel alpha and paste it. So now we have the same exact mask with this bevel effect, going in the same direction as the brightness and contrast light sweep effect. All right, so as we move forward through here, look at that, you got some little shine around the edges of the letters. See that? So if I turn off bevel, boom, it's off, now it's on. It's a nice little effect. Now you can always increase the edge thickness here. So look at that. So now we got an even deeper bevel. So as we increase the bevel, it makes everything, it gives that little like 3D light sweep effect. It's pretty nice. Now if you want to save this as a template, let's go into Essential Graphics and let's go up to the Graphics tab and let's do Export as Motion Graphics Template, okay? It pulls up this window here and name it whatever you want. And then once you save it, go back to the Essential Graphics panel, go to the Browse tab, and then click on this button in the very bottom right called Install Motion Graphics Template. And then you just find your file, and then you can use it over and over and over. Like you see my other ParEdits motion graphics here. I just searched under ParEdits, and they all show up. All right, guys, I hope you like this effect. I really enjoyed creating this one because it really adds a lot and it's so easy to make. Of course, just go ahead and snag this from the description down below. Get this as a template. It's right there, that first link. Also, don't forget to sign up for the YouTube Motion Graphics Academy. It's on a wait list right now. I'm still building it. It's in development. So sign up for that too if you want to know when that's going to be released. All right, and the last thing I want to give you guys is the next video, which is a quick logo animation template. So please check that out. I know you guys will love it. You can download that as a free template as well. And I'll see you guys there. Peace out.